This dance is called Riverbank, and it's by Lynn Card. The music is Riverbank by Brad Paisley, which is a super popular song right now. There are quite a few dances out to this song, but Lynn has written one that's only 24 counts, and it has no tags or restarts, and so I decided that this is what I wanted to teach my group because it's just quick and peppy and the song's fun and you don't have to work too hard and I like that. So I like the hard ones too, but every now and then you gotta kinda hit the middle ground. She calls this an improver dance. It's really not hard, but it does have some fun directional things and a little bit of different combos in the steps, so that makes it a little bit different. So I'm going to show you a demo, just a few walls, and then I will come back and I will walk you through the steps.
Your right. The third and
and final verse of eight are some step touches with little turny turn things. So we're going to point our right, not step touches, points. I said the wrong thing. We're going to point our right, one, hold two. Is that right? Yeah, one, hold two, and three, hold four. Now we're going to do syncopated, and five, and six, and seven, eight. Okay? It's easier for me to do that with the numbers than it is to do it with the words, but I'll try it. It's point, hold, and point, hold, and point, and point, and point, turn, touch. You end up with your weight on your left foot, you're on your new wall, you're ready to start again. That's the whole dance. I'll do it one time through, and then you can rewind. That's what's good about videos. Ready, go. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven and eight. One, two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven, eight. End of dance. It's a little faster to the music, but you'll get it. Really fun. Riverbank by Lynn Card.